LAN control allows you to control devices without internet access. Open eWeLink app. Tap the device to enter settings page. Turn on the LAN control. There will be a LAN control icon on top right of the device. Now you can control the device even when the internet is down